Are there any Arab governments willing to come into Gaza, as the U.S. is requesting, as some kind of peacekeeping arrangement after the war?
Look, we have made two things clear, that we cannot talk about the day after in Gaza without talking about Palestine as a whole. That is a unified position of the Arab world. And we have also said that we cannot talk about the day after without an end to the fighting, because we don't know what does the day after mean, what does the day after look like, what does Gaza look like.